majestic hill above the world of pain and misery. The Lord revealed a vision of lustrous majesty, a temple of surpassing ascending to the sky, with many domes of sparkling gold around which peace does fly. Temple of the temple stood apart, wherein stood many trees, each filled with fragrant flowers and love-intoxicated bees. Within the temple lived a flame that burned eternally. It testified to our desires to set our spirits free. Temple of Shri Adwaita Gadadhara Shiva Sadi Gaur Bhakta Vrindam. Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda. Shri Adwaita Gadadhara Shiva Sadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda. Temple of peace, temple of peace, temple of peace.
Allah. Allahu, Allah, Allah, Allahu, 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 Allah.
When skies and sun come
Allah
upon the horizon, and morning
Allah
dawns in your eyes, that's when
Allah
everything is breathing deep beneath the
gems. I would gladly give you them.
Sun,
I
am
the sun and moon, incense and Neptune, land and all my precious gems. I would gladly give you them.
Oh.